Going to travel in the rain. Well, go on. Unfortunately, we can't even use Kirkin because we'll be leaving this woman behind. Just go on. Khajiit will follow. Ready. Right, unrelenting force, eh? So where are we supposed to go? Kynes Grove? Oh well. Come on! You are a slowpoke! What? If you can see that.
That takes care of it.
Where is the other one? All right. All right, come on. All right, well. Khajiit is now rethinking that he should do something to get back at this Delphine. Perhaps she had her reasons for doing what she did. Though the fear thinks that she's just a bit of an asshole. You know, you could have just... could have waited for the fear to come. Well, perhaps that's not practical. You could have not taken the horn, just left a note, you know. Didn't have to take the horn. All right, there's no real way to ensure that the fear would not have just ignored your letter, but then again. Oh, nice. Finally, the rain stopped, eh? Perhaps we should ready our bow. We found ourselves an ebony bow at the Cracked Skull... well, Cracked Task Heap. Oh. See that? Zephyr is a very good archer. Not someone to be trifled with, eh? Eh, whatever. Uh-oh. This road is never a safe place. There's always something happening here. Alright. Perhaps sometimes it's a safe place. Oh, really?
Should have picked somebody else for your dinner. Gone. I don't like it.
Eh. So what is this supposed to be, eh? This woman, who is she? Are you a Dragonborn fangirl?
Hey, well. I hope you're Dragonborn, I really do. But we'll find out soon enough.
You must really have it in for Dragonborn, eh? Well, it's a fear I have to say. You're very easy on the eyes for a Breton. You are a Breton, right? Well,
again. We're not looking for trouble. We need to get to Kynesgrove as fast as we can.
Yes, you're ignoring the fierce words. That is just a tactic, eh? Showing that you wish to conceal your actual desires. But you want the fear, don't you? You want the Dragonborn to shout at you, to show you his power. What? What's going on?
This is a notorious bandit hideout, but it's also the shortest way to Kynesgrove.
Yes, we are aware of this. We've taken down the bandits here several times. And they seem to be still dead, so no problem. In fact, we've been through this place, this road, so many times. The fear should they... Come on. The fear is actually thinking of setting up a house here, eh? You know, a place to cool one's heels in between trips.
We may both end up dead, but at least it gets me out of Riverwood. I don't really think I'm cut out for the quiet life.
Huh. Who says the fear wants to die, eh? We are not dying anytime soon. Perhaps you, if you have a death wish, eh? This was the place where Zephyr had one of his earlier adventures. Uh-oh. Alright. It was called the... What was that place? Nightshade? Darkshade? Yes, Darkshade. It was a place full of trolls. And dead things, dead people. And not even the people who are dead and still walking, you know, they're really just corpses. Very depressing place. But well, you know. Yes, that is not the road. This woman is crazy. Yes, this is the road, you know? Yes. Try to ignore the fear, yes. Try to keep your dignity intact. What?
We'll cross the White River and follow it to Windhelm. Then we can swing south to Kynesgrove.
This place is really popular for them to have their fights, eh? The fear thinks that these two are lovers, eh? They're just working things out.
Are aware of you yet, so we should be safe from them at least.
Come on. We continue or what? What? Come on. Come on. Come on, Delphine, you can do it. You can pass through the threshold. Come on, come on.
We can't afford any delays.
Oh my, by the Twin Moons. What was that? Just more storm cloaks and... Yes, you are trying to be patient.
We're not looking for trouble. We need to get to Kynesgrove as fast as we can.
Then go forward! Oh. Oh. Let's have some fun, eh? This woman. This woman is irritating. Oh. So where is this guy's grub, eh? It's right over there. Alright, Kain's Grove. Alright, come on. What the? That was very strong ale. Huh. Alright, come on. You don't want to lead. I see so many Imperials and Stormcloaks fighting today, eh? Where is he? This is infuriating. Alright, come on, faster. Oh, you are irritating. We find our own way to Kite's Globe. Not so fast. You stupid woman, you can go to hell. Is this the way? Not, eh? This is better to go this way, but then again there is no way. Is she coming? She's still there! Oh, come on, hey. We'll find this kind scroll. We'll kill the dragon and then when she comes there, she'll find the bones. And that's it, eh? Here, yes. Ah, yes. The fear may have already passed through that place. It may have been that small hamlet near Windhelm. And the fear hasn't actually been to Windhelm himself, eh? It's not really a place to go unless you're a Nord. It is the seat of power for the Stormcloaks, as far as Zephyr knows. She here? And she is nowhere to be seen. Ah, yes. Fine, fine. Yes, it must be over there, eh? Spiders. Huh. Can we use our power of the laughing ghost on this? They are probably in combat. No, they're not. Are they in combat? Huh. They are probably in combat. They are so big! Perhaps it's better if we just ignore them. Ah, they are in combat. We can just ignore them, can pass through them, like a tip in the afternoon, eh? Just do not look at the fear. Yes. Please do not look at the fear with your horrible eyes. Ah, so that is Windhelm, eh? Sofia thinks he's being followed. Who are you? Ah, you're just a hunter. Alright. No problem. Oh, look at that. Now that is a city, eh? Very imposing walls, eh? Windhelm, eh? Perhaps we should... Just die. As Zephyr was saying, perhaps he should visit Windhelm if he has the chance. Right, let's get out of here. It's another time. Tide's Grove is over there. Should be over here, eh? Why did it suddenly become so cold? Alright, alright. Yes, this must be it, eh? Stupid Delphine is nowhere to be seen. Oh well. Kite's Grove! Yes, here we are. Oh!
No, you don't want to go up there. A dragon, it's attacking!
A dragon? Are you sure? It's attacking us village?
Well, I don't know. Ah. Not yet. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Alright, Oh my. You can see it all the way from here. Wait a minute. If Zephyr is not mistaken, that is the same. Hey! Well, you got here fast. That is the same dragon that Zephyr saw in Helgen. Hey!
Lorcan's eyes. Look at that. Keep your head down. Let's see what it does.
Oh, don't worry about Zephyr, woman. He knows how to keep his head down. Whoa. Look at that. There is no way that thing cannot see us.
Dragonir, Zeal Grotova Ulsa.
What?
Hey. It's watching out. This is worse than I thought.
Uh-oh. Whoa, look at that.
Gear, Salakanir, coming near. Volusai, Dokin.
Huh.
Zu'u, Korav, need no dove to hide. not even know our tongue, do you? Such arrogance to dare take for yourself the name of Nova.
Huh.
Sarukanir, Kridar Jur.
Oh, we understand that. Uh-oh. Yes. Chain lightning, electro spear.
Look out.
Oh, damn. Whoa. Fear is not impressed. All right. Where is he?
My voice has been silent.
Alright, that spell is a bit slow, but it works.
I think that mortals have some arrogance.
Really? We have 10 spells left. We can take him. Ah well. You're done. All right.
Whew. You did it. That was well done. Come on. Something's happening. God's above.
Yes, indeed. Watch, woman. The power of the Dragonborn. Indeed, the fear is Dragonborn.
I owe you some answers, don't I?
Indeed, you do.
Whatever you want to know, nothing held back.
All right, first and foremost, who are you, and what do you want with the fear?
I'm one of the last members of the Blades.
Eh?
A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn. The greatest dragon slayer. For the last 200 years since the last dragonborn emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them.
So, what do you know about the dragons coming back, huh?
Not a damn thing.
Oh.
I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here.
Well, Zephyr had seen that dragon before, the one that got away.
Really? Where?
It was the one that attacked Helgen. The time when Ulfric escaped from the Imperials, eh? We heard about this.
Interesting. Same dragon. Damn it, we're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all.
Who's behind it all? Zephyr has a suspicion that that black dragon is behind it all, you know? It does not seem like a servant. But anyway, what is our next move, eh?
The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead.
The Thalmor?
They aren't involved. They'll know who is.
What makes you think the Thalmor are bringing dragons back, eh?
Nothing solid yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else.
Sí.
The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor?
The dragons? Anyway, and what do the Thalmor want with you?
Before the Great War, the Blades helped the Empire against the Thalmor. Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel. At the time, that was true. Maybe it still is.
Huh.
So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them. We were wrong.
Well, unfortunately for you, you did not have Zephyr on your side. Anyway, so if you're going to find out what the Thalmor know about the dragons, do you have ideas?
If we could get into the Thalmor embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse.
Yes.
They could teach me a few things about paranoia.
Zephyr has seen this embassy. It is indeed quite sealed. How do we get into that place, eh?
I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Huh. Anyway, take your time. The fear has many things to do. Who was that black dragon, eh? If there is someone pulling the strings, surely that one, eh? Very powerful. And very dangerous. You have anything? Oh, come on. Oh well, we'll take it. Oh, come on. We are overburdened. Anyway. There was a fire over here. Somewhere. Perhaps we could... here it is. Get a day of a rest here for a while. Perhaps even... Oh, there's a bedroll. We can spend the night here. Why not? Oh, even some dinner. Oh, it's... who was here before us? Surely they ran away when they saw that dragon. Wait a minute. There's an inn nearby. We should go to that inn. But first we should put away these things. Put away the dragon bones, they are watered, weighing us down after all. Alright. That's a lot of stuff, eh? And put that there. Animal bone. Alright. And to fill our water skins. Alright, is there anything else here? Let's bring out our torch. There's probably nothing else. Who knows, this is a momentous place. Oh well. Let's head back down to Kite's Grove. Probably an inn there. Alright. Perhaps they will be very grateful to Zephyr for saving their town from the dragon. Of course. Mercy would not know that. Ooh, a mine. What kind of mine is this, eh? Ooh, malachite. Malachite, eh? Well, we don't really need malachite at this point. We want ebony, eh? Anyway. Is this the inn? Hello, hello there, good evening. Oh, there's quite a bit of people here. Good, very good. Where is the innkeeper? Oh no.
How much do you know about the brewing of mead?
Was that woman who ran away, the innkeeper? Don't tell me there's no more innkeeper here. She ran away.
Get away from me!
Oh, come on.
Better, honey. There has to be more to it than
that.
You're asking for trouble walking around with dangerous magic like that.
What can you tell Zephyr about your place here, huh? Kynes Grove? He's a newcomer.
So it seems the milk drinkers were right. That dragon was nearly the death of us.
Well,
all we can do now is rebuild.
Well, your place is in very good condition. Don't worry, Zephyr drove the dragon away, eh? Who are you? Where is the innkeeper? Oh, come on. Ah, there you are. Hello.
Poor Rogi. If you're feeling charitable, buy the Nord a mead. He's good for it.
Who is Rogi?
He's been in Kynes Grove forever. Great storyteller. Keeps everyone's spirits up.
Storyteller?
Owes me a lot of coin for drinks. I keep telling him not to worry about it, but he's got the stubborn Nord blood. Damn fool doesn't have the coin to pay me back, so he just beats himself up over it, and then he gets thirsty, and it cycles all over again.
Oh, that is not supposed to be funny, eh? Alright, what if Khajiit spoke to Rogi for you, huh?
If you could convince him that I don't care about his tab, it'd certainly make me feel better.
Alright, anyway, You do not want a bard to play here? Well, is there any work here, eh? Khajiit is always on the lookout for work.
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
All right. That's about it, eh? All right, fine.
All right, then.
That suits me just fine.
Party, this place is not very, not very welcoming to music, eh? Oh well, your loss.
Be more to than that, though.
So who is this Rogi, eh? You are not Rogi. Hello? Hello? Hello?
You're asking for trouble walking around with dangerous magic like that.
Yes, yes. Are you Rogi, eh? Well, the innkeeper, Idra, wishes you to forget all that coin you owe her, yes?
What do you think I am? A beggar? My family has always paid back every single coin we owed. Going back to Tiber Septim's time.
Huh? Really? Well, anyway, you know, you're just being stubborn. Pull yourself together, yes?
I guess you're right.
Yeah.
A Nord shouldn't be so proud to turn down a kind soul's generosity. Tell Idra I'll be fine.
All right, that is good. So, well, have a nice day, eh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, hello?
That spell looks dangerous.
Whatever. Rogi will complain no longer. Khajiit has spoken some sense into him, eh?
It'll be good to not have to hear him whining about his debts. Rogi pawned a few of his things back when he still had things to pawn. Take them.
Ooh, a glass bowl. All right, thank you. All right.
You need a drink? You just let me know.
Yes, yes. We wanted to perform, but apparently you cannot. All right. We just go. Well, it's not like we did not accomplish anything today. We met a new ally in our fight against the dragons, perhaps. And we found an inn that is fairly useless to us in our quest to become a bard. Anyway, from here... Ooh! Mozolft is not that far away. Perhaps we should go there, eh? But first off, we should have a night's sleep, eh? Right. Oh, Lydia. You know what? You should stand down. Stand down, go relax, eh? The fear won't be needing you for a while.
Well, if you say so.
Yes,
be careful out there.
Yes, just relax, eh? Kick your feet up. What time is it? Oh, it's quite late. Let's have a drink. Alright. And let's have some food. Ah. All right. Good night, Lydia. We'll see you. Ah, very good. Why are our... Why are spells did not come back? We need one more. All right. That's more like it.
Long life to you.
Thank you very much. Alright, let's put away stuff. Ah, booty bow. You know what? Huh. You know what? We should fix those up, eh? Alright, where are these? Ebony ingot. Work with heavy stoppers. Heavy grips. Headdress and heavy bulwark. I don't think we'll be needing that. Highwayman mail. You're fine. Malachite ore. Alright. Alright. It's the grindstone. Us. Exquisite quality. All right. And the mace. That is really good, eh? Glass bow, why not? Oath keeper, why not? All right. Anything we can improve? Huh. Can improve this. Well, to make it a lot more expensive to sell. That is good. Alright. Now we don't have... We have soul gems. Ah, we have grand souls. Really good. All right. So we can enchant this. What will we enchant it with? Perhaps we should. Anything we can enchant our face cover with? No, apparently there is not. How about our collar? Imminent victory. Vampire gauntlets. We could actually fortify power attack. Should be sneak attacks. Why can't we use that, eh? Perhaps we'll save this for another time. Sneak attack on that? Yes, we can. Just 12%? Really? That is very bad. Alright, we are not changing. So if we use this, so much better, eh? Alright, very good. So let's put away the stuff that we will not use. We will use this now, from now on. I put that away. Yeah, we will continue to use this. That away. Put this in one hand. Our new dagger, ebony dagger of lightning. Put it in one hand. Perhaps we should give this to Lydia, eh? Anyway. Alright, we fixed up our stuff. Now this will be our new go-to thing. Alright. Look at that, ebony dagger. Could have been a Daedric dagger, but we have no access to some of the ingredients needed to create one. Anyway, now that we are thinking about it, Muzulth is not that far away. However, we do need to go back to High Hrothgar. Give back the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, but that's so far away. We'll go to Mosul first, eh? Alright. Let's go kill him. Wow! Alright, you crazy wolf. Alright. Riding a wild wolf. So, we're going to head for Muzulft, which should be our first Dwemer ruin, eh? And what do we need to find there exactly? We have to find the members of the Synod and tell them to give us the Staff of Magnus. Yes, that's it. Zephyr has such a good memory. Huh? It's been so long since that that thing with the Eye of Magnus. Oh. Alright, let's not try to get the saber cut. Alright. Mazur should be... What the hell? Here, huh? That looks like a Dwemer ruin? Alright. Wow! Oh. Wow. Alright, wow! Alright, that's weird. Kirkim, alright. Alright, Kirkim, we will take it from here, huh? Thank you. Whoa, alright, yes, you do what you need to do, eh? Our first Dwemer ruin. Well, this should be very interesting, eh?